Kimberly Strickland or Lorraine Francis. Make your way up here, please.